course I love you, Betty. But I can't give you the answer you want. You are so perfect. I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
Boy I like doesn't like me back.
He may not be crushing on you.
Betty.
He does love you. And he's legit miserable without you.
Betty.
You were looking at Betty and Jeff wistfully, longingly. Like, you liked Betty.
I do. I always will.
I think a part of me has been in love with Archie for 10 years.
You and Betty kissed?
We haven't talked about it since. I don't think either of us are ever going to talk about it again.
You and I feel safe with each other. We always have. So whatever this is, it's just over. Right now, if you love me.